house of God. Amen. So we are here to worship God. We are here to praise God. Anybody know what day it is? Sunday. Palm Sunday. Amen. We want to thank God for Palm Sunday. This is the day that Jesus chose to. But you already riding, so you rode in with this horse, donkey. Amen. I wanted to say horse, but I don't want nobody to feel like calling them donkey. So you rode in with this donkey and came to bring a blessing into mankind life. He came to bless us by his presence being made known up to today throughout all the world. His presence, go ahead, Emma, don't let nobody stop you. Yeah, his presence being made known from all over the world. And if he did not come on that donkey, we would not be alive today. So sometimes you want to go to church and you're thinking about if you take a taxi to walk or if you take a bicycle or a wheelbarrow, Jesus came in a donkey. Amen? But the thing about it was not what he came with, but the whole idea that he come. And he reached. Amen? He reached. And this morning he's still reaching out to us this morning. Because he did that to reach us. And this morning he's still reaching out to all of us. To bring blessings into our life, to give us long life, to give us, you know, to give us the air that we breathe this morning, to give us all that he set out to give us. So I just want to thank God so much for this beautiful day. I want to thank God that he sent his one and only son, his name is Jesus Christ, onto this earth, and not only on the earth, but come in with a donkey to make contact with us, to have a one-on-one relationship with us. You see, Jesus came to us first, you know, before we went to him, you know. He knew us before we knew him. Amen. He reached out to us before we even reached out to him, you know. So I want to thank God so much for this beautiful Palm Sunday, where they waved their palm as the donkey was coming in and Jesus was coming in. And the thing about it, knowing that he was coming in to be slaughtered, knowing that he was coming in to be spat upon, at that time they were spitting on him. So the pastors were spat upon, knowing that he was coming in to be lied upon, knowing that he was coming in to be crucified and die and suffer for all of us. So when we go through our little trials, when we go through our tribulation, always knew that Jesus did it first. He did it first. And he said, if you love me, then we ought to take up our cross and follow him this morning. So I want to thank God so much. This morning, can I go down Narissa and Sarah, please? Hallelujah. I try to mix up everybody. Everybody, try to call them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we understand? Hallelujah. Can we move some of the chairs in front, everybody? Come on. We are church now. Come on. Come on. We are in church. We are in church. We are about to glorify God. We are about to praise God. We are about to lift up his name this morning. Because we know that what Jesus had done is such a real thing. On the cross, what is suffering blood, Lord, you had us in mind. morning.